The often-compassed Green retaliated against the trash-talking Ramsey after the defender pushed Green to the ground at the end of a running play. Green grabbed Ramsey around the neck and slammed him to the ground. Green then delivered numerous punches to Ramsey's helmet and put another MMA-style chokehold on Ramsey. It was the kind of aggressive attack that could lead to league discipline, maybe even a suspension. As a player, as a man, and a father, that's a reflection of me, Green said. I should have walked off in that whole situation. I definitely learned from this experience. It's never going to happen again. I regret my actions. Whatever the punishment, I accept it. I put myself in that situation. Referee Brad Allen said officials warned Green and Ramsey earlier in the game. Allen said Ramsey was ejected for instigating the fight, and Green was tossed for throwing punches. Round 2. Tampa Bay came into New Orleans hoping to stem a four-game skid, but instead left with a 30-10 defeat. Tensions boiled over when Buccaneers quarterback Jameis Winston appeared to instigate a scuffle along the sideline when he vigorously pressed his finger into the back of Marshon Lattimore's helmet during a dead ball period between a failed third-down pass and a punt. Lattimore turned and shoved Winston, after which receiver Mike Evans leveled Lattimore from behind. Saints defensive back Devontae Harris then came charging into the melee to defend Lattimore. As the scuffle was broken up, Saints coach Sean Payton came halfway across the field, gesturing angrily at the Tampa Bay bench before officials chased him back to the Saints sideline. The score was 33 at the time. Evans was called for unnecessary roughness. There were no ejections. Round 3. Arizona's Frosty Rucker and Hassan Reddick and San Francisco's Carlos Hyde were ejected from their game for fighting. The teams got into a skirmish in the fourth quarter Sunday after former 49ers safety Antoine Bethea hit San Francisco quarterback CJ Beathard late as he was sliding following a run. The 49ers took exception to the hit and players from both teams started scuffling. Rucker, Reddick and Hyde were all tossed from the game.